Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember, and that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? I'm Shadow, and what are you talking about? Just what was that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Time no see. Looks like these flat creatures really need business. Let's do a new show. Don't touch the red. Hey, Shadow! That's one of the Chaos! That Chaos Emerald you can unlock!
Ultimate power!
Thank you.
scissors. Let's show them a good time. There's just one more somewhere. Who's this? Go back. That's all of them.
Disgusting black creatures. Get out of my sight. Perfect.
The black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all!
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier! He's evil and he's the enemy! You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
Now that was sweet, Shadow.
Yeah. Well, I'm not here to save you.
Thought you might say something like that. How about a little friendly competition?
Don't waste my time.
We found the third Chaos Emerald in this city. Our mission here is done. Now get going.
Guess that means welcome to the next level. Let's go!
Get back here. I've just gotta keep moving.
Shadow, my soldiers have already secured.
Shadow, where have you been, Snowpoke? Looks like the black creatures have turned tail and ran. Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we started. Just take 3 black
ones. What are you doing, traitor?
Don't let them out of the city alive! This is...
Destroy those insects!
Hey, where's my bike?
Progress announced.
I don't know who he is, but for now, I have to believe him. That's it. Perfect. Hand over that Chaos Emerald, or else...
So, think you have a chance against me, do you?
Look, I don't take orders, especially from you. But I'm not here to fight you, either. I'm collecting the emeralds to find my own answers, so why don't you just back off?
You still don't know your place, do you? Black Bull, I summon you! The Wrath of Black Arms!
Woohoo! Now we're talking! Bring it on!
Come, Black Bull. Burn this entire city and its inhabitants to ash!
Hey, check you out, big guy! Let's have some fun! That monster can spit out those little bird creatures! Use its little pets against it! That's it! It's working! The eye is its weak point!
Out of my way, alien monster. Perfect.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in 5 other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
I wonder if there are any Chaos Emeralds around here. What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why? I know this place. It feels like I've been...
Shadow, this place used to be where you attended this, and they still maintain it.
Hey, Shadow! I gotta ask you something. Vector told me that he wants me to find 5 top secret discs. But, like, what's a top secret disc?
This yellow drainage looks toxic. This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high. Chaos Emerald. I found it, the 4th Emerald. Perfect.
Those idiots! They're destroying everything! How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit! I have no choice! Send in the Eggman fleet! Charge!
No one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago. It's magnificent. The perfect killing machine. Ready to oppose Terror in unimaginable ways. Believe they can stop me.
Isn't that the doctor?
Shadow, do not fear me.
This place. blue sky, staring at it from afar. Have I seen it before?
The foolish scientist still seeks to resist us. Leave our cannons and blow his ships out of the sky.
Some kind of peculiar power source that's keeping these ruins afloat. Find it and destroy it.
Look at how those humans flee without a fight. To you go the spoils of their
Oh, all who oppose me!
Doctor, I have no further use for you. Perfect.
Sir, your transport is ready. We must go now. Sir, please.
Once again, I have failed my duty to protect our nation.
Sir, it's not over. We can continue to fight. The black aliens may have rendered us unable for now, but we will rally, sir. You must keep your nation strong and together.
Yes, keep the nation united. No matter what happens, we'll never surrender to these creatures. This much I learned from them.
Sir, please hurry!
Okay.
The black creatures will feel their own bloody hell.
What a pathetic sight. Shadow, follow them. Make sure they understand their situation.
I'm not gonna let them get away with any more of their plans. Perfect. The pieces are coming together. This ultimate life form they keep referring to is the Black Hedgehog, and he died, and I'm its copy. I must be the android Dr. Eggman created. Then it's clear what needs to be done. Doctor, you're going straight to the place you created me from. I'll make you wish you'd never created me. Using the control stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the X button.
Shadow! Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search. Secret door detected off to the right. Giant magma flows below.
And are trying to bring me down. Activate the volcanic defenses and shield the base with my lava magma.
This trail terminates abruptly. Eggman's machines cause the magma levels to rise. Eliminate all enemies. Enemy mech units repelled. Using Eggman's robot own bombs.
Behold the ultimate power!
Target sighted. Eggman in possession of the Chaos Emerald.
Doctor, at last I'll hear the truth from you. Perfect.
Nice to see you, Shadow Android. And you too, Omega. It certainly looks as if you've, well, done quite a bit of damage down there. But did you really think that you could challenge me?
Dr. Eggman, I will destroy you and reign supreme.
Yes, Doctor. You will regret ever having created me. You're going straight to hell.
Why, you little... You're nothing but pieces of scrap metal. Once I'm done with you, you'll be thrown in the junkyard. You will feel my wrath. I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for missile fever. Stop that! No! Don't drop them here! Okay! Stop that! No! Not Shadow Fever!
Death to all who oppose me!
Automatic system is set to whoever locks the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third wheel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
Stop that! No! Not Shadow Fever!
Death to all who oppose me!
Now you ask for it! Blast! Stop that!
Chaos! Blast!
What? Wait! Abort! Hey! Stop that! No! Don't drop them here! No! This can't be!
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you. Perfect. Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate battle life form created by Eggman. You may have created me, Doctor, but I will now lead this empire, and androids will rule. This is who I am.
Eggman, target acquired. Locked and loaded. Fire!
What?
Goodbye, Doctor!
Ah!